So she said again, Chef Petit, bon beau filet. Who's eating on Mama's mom today? And then they saw her, and they were scared, but they were hungry and needed a place to stay. So she said, well, come on in. I'm gonna make you some jambalaya, and then we're gonna have some cafe au lait, some coffee with milk in it. So they was eating at the table. When they got in the house, they could see in the corner was a trunk with an old alligator skin on it. Well, after they ate, the old witch said, Petit Fils, garçon, little boy and little girl, you are under my bravery now, you're under my magic. And so she made the little boy go in a crawfish trap, and she made the little girl cook and clean for her every day. And every week, the old witch would pull the leg out of the crawfish trap, and she would see, ooh, is he fat enough to eat today? And one day, finally, he was. So she told Tipoulet, you go and start the sauce piquant. We are going to eat good tonight, because your little brother's going to be the meat in our stew. So Tipoulet started to cook the sauce after what? He close? La Fete. Jean Lafitte's treasure. So they went and opened it up, and there it was, Jean Lafitte's treasure. So they took as much of that treasure as they could get, and they put it in their pocket. And then they was trying to get home, then they realized they still don't know how to get home. When all of a sudden, Boudreaux came out of the water with the crown on his head, and they said, oh, please, Mr. Boudreaux, can you take us back to our house, please? So he said, sure, hop on my back. And he swam back to their house. Well, they told their daddy where the treasure was, and their daddy was such a nice man that instead of keeping all that money for himself, he gave money to everybody in the town, and they got a Cajun band, and they got instruments, and they started playing music, and they started dancing, and they had a big fado-do, and everybody lived happily ever after. So now's the part where, since we're already on the alligator, and we already got our treasures out of Lafitte's trunk, now everybody's going to get an instrument, and we're going to play our instruments, and we're going to dance, and we're going to have our own fado-do. So hold on one second. I have two different kinds of instruments. This one is like a tambourine, and this one is a shaker. Now, raise your hand if you would like. I didn't tell you yet.
You don't even know yet. What's the answer?
I'm glad you like me, but I'm not. That's not the point. Not yet. Okay. Raise your hand if it's the shaker you would like to play. But keep your hands down if you want to play the tambourine. Okay, just raise your hand right now, only for the shakers.
Jolie the Cajun. How about my brave soul that tried to sing?
And
how much was one of the volunteers?
I can't remember.
Who's my other volunteer? Give it to somebody who wants it then.
Thank you. I'm